Everybody, Mr. Ugg here. Well, I found out some very sad news. On April 4th, the author Noboru Yamaguchi, the creator of shows like Zero no Tsukaima, he has tragically passed away. On April 4th, Noboru Yamaguchi, he lost his 2-year battle with cancer, and I wanted to commemorate his life by stating how much I love Zero no Tsukaima. He also created Strike Witches, which I know was a fan favorite. To show my respect, I actually wore my Saito jacket I had specially tailored made for a con. Noboru Yamaguchi was a great man. He was one of the founding fathers of the Tsundere archetype, that's just awesome. He created an awesome story with an awesome set of cast of characters, and he was able to blend both action fantasy, romance, and comedy all into one just awesome story. He was a great man who knew how to make his characters relate to the audience. He knew when to make the audience laugh. He knew how to make the audience cry. So, from one novelist to another, thanks for the ride, bro. Next thing I'm gonna say is actually gonna be said in Japanese, so please forgive me if I don't pronounce this correctly. What I want to say is Noboru Yamaguchi was a fantastic storyteller, and his fans will miss him greatly. Yamaguchi Noboru wa suburashi, sutorete radadashi, kare no fan wa oniko, kare o ketsujo suru koto ni nata. Thank you for watching. And Noboru Yamaguchi, thanks for the memories.